The following activity is brought to you by the American Urological Association.